This is the copy lathe now doing finishing and shaping the leg.